Good morning everyone, it's Martin and today I'm doing something different. Hope you guys have good night's sleep, and I have so sleep, but I want to show you what I'm busy with. This is for the trailer, it comes over the tires. You can see if no, there's the trailer right over there. There's no things over the tire, so we're gonna put it over the tire. I'm just gonna put some of this on. It's for the rust, not to get the rust. You can see there's a lot of white. I think it's my white spots. And yeah, that's what I'm doing now. And I keep you guys updated on this. So keep tuned. Guys, I didn't film too much today, but I'm gonna show you guys what I did today. There was a little bit of struggle because there's a lot of job to put aux retin on the metal, but this is the outcome. Right over here, both sides, as you can see at the bottom. If you can see, I don't think so, but it's both sides. Not easy always to put on because it makes funny but sometimes on the metal, but I did manage to get it right, that one also. So yeah, this is what I did today. It was tricky but fun. I have to move my one where I was working, move to another spot because it just started dripping a little bit of rain, so I've moved. But yeah, that was fun. There was a little bit of tricky hard job, not too hard, but it was a little bit tricky because I have to do things over and over and over. So yeah, I did it, it's done, shop. So it's only one thing you guys have to do is like, share, subscribe, don't forget the notifications bell. See you guys tomorrow, bye.